Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are on this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Yes, you can see I have small eyes. These are short days, short evenings. I don't sleep much. My bed is organizing a lot of stuff for us. Yesterday we were at Crypto Fight Night Rookie 1. Really cool. We had some beautiful drinks after, of course, and yeah, that makes it a little late. So, sorry I didn't make a video yesterday. Today, another very cool TA video with a lot of information, guys. I have three amazing charts that you need to see today, but also let's take a look at the short-term Bitcoin movement that we see now and that we expect today. So let's quickly jump into the charts over here, guys. First, we start with the 4-hour chart on the Aurox platform, like always. You can see that the Bam Bam indicator indicated the long and over here the short, which means you bought over there and you sold over there, which means you earned around, let's say we exit a little bit later, 7.4% with a leverage of 10. That would be 70%, guys. Huge profits. Congratulations with those profits. This short will be the same like that short. We are not going to dump Bitcoin. We are going to move a little bit below the yellow stepping line, in my opinion. There's no financial advice. And then go further up again. Why do I think that? Because yes, one thing is, bam, this one over here, the CME gap on Friday was 63,180, the close, mostly Sunday evening to Monday, we retraced back to those levels. So that would mean, indeed, yes, we would go up again a little bit higher to the top of that bluish line, which of course is the top of the Bollinger Band. Amazing. And the bottom, we can see some yellow appearing. That is mostly when we see a short movement. The Bam Bam is crossing down and is below the line. But you know, this can all change with a little bit of volume, guys. So that is the 4-hour chart. Let's take a look here. This is the day chart. On the day chart, you can clearly see when we zoom out a little bit, that, guys, this area that we are in between now, the two yellow lines, is this area we were in between the last time when we made that new all-time high. So you can see we were fighting that line, then we broke in and we came down below again. Maybe I should draw you. So we're fighting the line over there. Here we tried to get in, we didn't. Then we came down, we tried to get in, and then when we came in again, we reached the top of that line. So this whole area was a difficult area, and now we just came into that area. So this can take some time before we reach the top line, or even go above it and retrace. So in my opinion, we could go like this or that, and then come up and then go down and then go up, something like that. On the day frame, guys. Now let's take a look at over here. Bam, this one. Ooh, that is a very busy chart. Diddy, we can't read anything. No, that's the new Bam Bam Pro. And for all the Bam Bam members that bought the Bam, already have access to the Bam Bam Pro. For all the new members, you will get access to the Bam Bam Classic and to the Bam Bam Pro. The Bam Bam Pro has way more indicators. So yes, every time you buy the Bam Bam lifetime subscription, you get all the beautiful upgrades for free. This one is an amazing upgrade. Way more measurement points, way more indicators, way more confirmations of when to take a trade, and even we have Fibonacci automatically built in. So if you want to know more about this, go to thebitcoinfamily.com and look at this website, and you see where to start to get the Bam Bam indicator and make those beautiful profits that we are making at the moment because of the indicator. Oh my god, Diddy, you're talking too much. Guys, let's quickly jump into some really cool other charts, because this one is very cool. We need to go, bam, over here. Yes, there we are, Diddy. This is the Bitcoin long-term hodler supply. This chart is made by Willy, who on his website you can find a lot of these charts for free, guys. What we see on this chart is very simple. Look, every time the purple line goes into the green, I just will do it very simple. That means that there is like a peak in accumulation, and that there will be a long-term hodler supply shock. So if we come into that area over here, you can see what happens later. Huge run area over here. I don't know if you remember what that one was, a 14k run. I know, long time ago. this one over here, we get that huge run to 60K. We are now on a very high moment. We are on a peak of accumulation. Look to the left, we are higher than all these other peaks. This means that not only 2021 is going to be very bullish in my opinion, but this means, in my opinion, that also 2022 could be a very, very, very bullish year, which then would be very contrary to the other bull markets we have seen so far, because always after the fourth year, the fifth year would be a red candle and would be a bearish year. So let's see. But now this chart is also really cool, guys. This is the SOPR. Where to put my fingers down here? The SOPR, guys, and the 7-day moving average, showing us something really cool as well. Every time when we get these confirmations of the yellow line touching the one level you see over there, the yellow line touching it over there, there's a bullish confirmation, and then the gray line, the price, goes up from there. Then we go down again, of course. You can see this here, the yellow line comes down, and then we come down below, which is really bearish. We go up again, and we get the confirmation again here, that blue circle, same like that confirmation. After the confirmation, the yellow line started to move up again, just like here. So what do you think is next? I think this yellow line could go again up high over there, and that means the price will follow as well. In my opinion, the yellow line went up first a little bit, then the top was created. So this line can go up, and then the top will be created. In my opinion, very high, higher than the 100K, in my opinion. So bam, that is what we see on this beautiful chart. This chart was made by Charles BTC, guys. On this chart, you can see really interesting information. Sorry, Charles, prefer my face over your image. I will leave your name below it. But guys, this is the Bitcoin market cap, and you can see at the halvings how high the market cap was. So very beautiful to see is at the first halving over here, there were 10 million 500,000 Bitcoins, and the market cap was around 100 million. Really cool. At the second halving, we were already at 10 billion, and there were 15,750,000 Bitcoins. At the third halving, there were 18,375,000 Bitcoins mined, and the market cap was over here, 100. There you can see it. 100 billion, really cool. So what do you think? We have now the 1 trillion market cap over there. So what do you think that the fourth halving will be? So if we would follow this chart, the halving is mostly in the dip, like you can see. So we should be going up, then get into the bear market, and the bear market should be then the dip, and then we go up again. So the top should be, don't look at the time frame, because I'm just like drawing this where I lost loose pulse. How do you say it in English? Loose pulse? I don't even know how to say it. But be aware that we will first see the top, and the halving will be in that bear market. And that halving price could easily be, if we take a look, that we jump one line every time, like here we were a dead line, and then we will probably be at that line. So that will be a huge market cap, guys. That was everything for today. I'm starting to stutter. I need some coffee again this morning. So bam, I hope you really enjoyed the short TA update from Dubai. Yes, I'm going to make normal videos again when I'm back somewhere in Amsterdam or London. Oh, I'm flying to Amsterdam. I have a surprise for you guys, but I can't tell you what. But if you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. Please leave a comment and let me know what you think about these charts. Shit, a 10-minute video, too long. Thanks for watching, guys. See you tomorrow again. Bam.